Hello, and welcome back to Automotive Adventures. Today, we'll be doing how to replace just a simple windshield wiper. It was really snowy, and I scraped off my window, and I tried to use my windshield wipers, and the first thing that happened was it snapped straight off because my windshield wiper was frozen to my window. Now, I've tried to put it back on, but a couple of the plastic pieces that hold it on broke off, so it's no longer usable. So I just went right now and picked up a cheap one. It was like $5. Passenger side is 18 inches. Driver side is also 18 inches. That one is still great and works fine. So I got this one to replace this side. And so I got to get this plastic piece off, which shouldn't be the hardest thing, but I'm going to find out a way to set my phone up, and then I'll be right back. Okay, so getting the old one off isn't the hardest thing, I believe. I got to remember how to take it off. And that comes up, and yep, it's just this thing right here held it in place with that in the circle, so that came straight off super easy. These were probably $10. Which wipers take the old one, and then we'll get the new one ready. Okay, so the old one is off. Now it's time for the new one. As I said before, it's just a little metal thin piece that pokes through and clips on. As you can see here, it'll go through the hole, and then this will close on top of it. And so, I gotta reopen that plastic piece real quick. A little bit of a sucker. So there, put through. Truth be told, I don't think it matters which way it goes. It's straight. So I think it just pertains to what you like. And so, got that clipped through right there. And then, I will show you guys it clips through. So, there it is, clipped through right there. And now all I have to do is, I believe, I just gotta push that down and clip it on real hard. So I'll have to do that off camera because I'll need two hands. Okay, so I got it clipped on. So as you can see, that plastic piece right there, that little loop goes around the metal bar on the one thing. It came off and I had to redo it. But then I put it back through, and then it simply just clips on to the underside there. That little metal piece gets clipped into another thing like that. So that was just a real simple how to replace your windshield wiper video. Hope you guys liked it. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video.